When you need to export your leads from Zoho CRM, you can use Import to Wizard. You will have the flexibility to download all data or filter out leads you don't need. If you don't have an account yet, free trial is available on import2.com. After you log in to your account, select Export. Add Zoho CRM connection to Import to Wizard. Then you can select the data you want to export from Zoho. On the next step, you select from the list what fields you want to have in your export file. Once ready, press Save to continue. Then you can filter to exclude unnecessary data. I select to filter by lead status, and I want to have only leads with lead status not contacted in my file. Then you preview records that will be exported and move on to download a CSV file with data to your computer. As simple as that? Subscribe to our channel not to miss new videos on data import and export. Visit import2.com for more details on the tool.